What is up, YouTube? We have a box. Been meaning to get this for a long time. Trick or Treat Studio is always like sold out when I try to get it. So then it came up on Amazon. So I've jumped on it, but look at this box. And look at this. Hope it's okay, but yeah, look at that. Trashed. I'm not impressed, Amazon. So anyway, I make it too long. Open the box. How's everyone been? All right? Okay. Let's see what this disaster looks like inside. Oh, look, straight out of the box, there he is. Very nice. Let me get my thumb now. Nice. Did you just like, I know you just fixed it in there. But yeah, I didn't realize it'd be that easy to get out. Obviously, recognize him. Halloween Free, Season of the Witch. I'll show you the box. Happy, happy Halloween. Very nice. Anything on the bottom? Oh, yeah, look. How cool is that? Even stuff on the bottom. That's really cool, actually, on the bottom. There he is. This bit's cool with the bugs and the shamrock, snakes. Very cool. I bet he's not got the batteries in there. How do we get them out there? You almost want to keep him in the tray because he's like so, the tray's so nice. I can just, okay, there's wires. I know there's wires. He's fixing the good and proper, but I could probably undo this. Oh, that one's already undone. Okay. So the box is still pretty good. I'm still going to keep that because I do things like that. Is he going to have batteries? That's the question. Is he going to have batteries? Okay, I've taken them out. Let's see. Is he going to have batteries? Probably not, but no. Okay, guys, I am back. I have noticed though, the top of him is a little bit of paint missing where that stupid Amazon person, wherever they did. Kind of annoying, but the rest of them is okay. So he has two modes. Wherever the button is, where's the button gone? There it is. There's a light. Not that you can see, but I'm gonna do in the dark. Light mode, then the fun mode. Okay, you get the rough idea. Pretty good, look, it really lights up. It actually really lights up the room. You give him a twirl. But yeah, that's really, really bright, isn't it? this arm. Okay, guys, that was it. Tell us what you think. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, if you made it this far. Tell us what your favorite Halloween film is, write in the comments. But this is very cool. Okay, thanks for watching again, guys. See you later. We'll be right back.